example of the green windows. Those are not original windows to the house. The original windows when the house was built by Mr. Balding were actually very tall. And they moved them in instead of his art gallery, he wrote a little cubo. He bought Louis, because that was Paul. You want them lighter and brighter than that. They can bought the house in 1880, and shortly after we had this plan. They didn't even look at it.
1960. Anna Blue died in 1961. She was born as a little children. She owned the house at the time. She was the last owner of the house, and she died in 1961. That was everything to the house. And the property.
Well, we had it.
It's all about Tom.
She worked?
She died at what age?
She was in her 80s. All in time. It is real. Yeah, considering her father died at 26. This is Anna as a young countess during her first marriage, and then this is Anna later on in life as the duchess. With her pinkies, she looked pinkies.
Yes, it reminds me of